Well, that's 2 points. It's about gosh darn time, Juice. We're almost 3 weeks into this mug. Shoot, all right, 2 points. All right. Yeah, I can't win the block. I can't win B block. But I'm fighting for next year. You know, I'm fighting to be in the G1 in 2019. I'm also fighting because I got this over my shoulder. And right now, there's 4 guys who can say that they deserve a shot at this. Tama, Ibushi, Naito, and Kenny Omega. Whether they concern themselves with little old Juice Robinson and the IWGP US Championship, well, that remains to be seen. But I gotta win out. I gotta walk out of this thing with 10 points. I wanna do this again next year. Shoot, if you don't wanna be in the G1, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, get your ass out of Shinny Home Pro Rest. All right, Toru Yano, I played your game tonight. I know you're a crafty, goofy son of a bitch. Well, so am I, all right? I wasn't gonna let that tomfoolery about you wanting to be a real wrestler, a real shooter with a gas tank get in my head. I know you, I know you. Call a spade, you're a crafty son of a bitch. But tonight, no points for you, dos for Juice.